Hey everybody, Joe Haygood here, aka mclazyj. We are back with Mail / Fall Down Simulator. We could call this the life alert game because I've fallen and I've gotten up way too many times, or couldn't get up way too many times yesterday. So we're picking up, basically, we kind of did the initial, like, hey, here's how you do some stuff, and we learned about a little bit about BTs, we learned about, well, we know that BBs let us see things. We keep seeing Mads Mikkelsen with it. Don't know why. Yeah, we do know he's a dad. They did say that. But, like, why are we seeing him? Like, what are we seeing when we see him? We know this is our sister, I think. Yeah. And she's trapped on a beach on the West Coast. She's chilling in Malibu. Not really. She's in West Knot something. West Palm Knot City. So dumb. Like, literally, some of the stuff that they're doing is really dumb. But the whole point is, yesterday I peed and made a mushroom. Now the mushroom's gone. Oh, we got light, though. Oh, there's our mushroom. Oh, yeah. No one liked my mushroom, though. That's pretty terrible. Our game's online, right? That's what I should see. Oh, maybe we don't get to log in yet? I don't know. So, we have to go here. From here, and I'm just trying to figure out what's my best way to get there. You know, I was telling my wife, I was like, you don't have to set a route map like I was doing. I do it just because it gives me, at least I can kind of like plot a route that's maybe not so treacherous. Okay, I can go here. Maybe. I might find that this is a terrible route.
Sam, even the best porters have been known to lose their cargo. But you're better than the best. You've got what it takes to finish what they started. If you come across any abandoned shipments, consider taking them to their intended destination.
It's easier than you might think. See, all our packages are tagged with Bridges IDs for easy tracking.
Okay.
And your Odra deck is equipped with a scanner which might detect said IDs. Which is a roundabout way of saying that that thing on your shoulder can help you locate mislaid shipments.
Oh no.
Remember, Sam, every part of your promise made to a person in need. And they're counting on you.
We're just so loaded down right now. This is insane. Because I can put it in my backpack. Right now, everything's put on my, on my shoulders and stuff. Yeah. Head, shoulders, knees, and toes. Knees and toes. Oh, wait. What was I supposed to pick up? Oh, special device needs to pick up this. Is it mirrors that look like hands? Okay, I'm not crazy. I couldn't. It said I needed a special tool to pick it up. It's probably something I haven't gotten to yet in the game.
Well,
yeah?
Ladder can get you safely across most rivers, you know. Maybe try using the one we issued you.
Yeah, I know, but I haven't, decided. Yeah, I do.
Sam, remember that prolonged exposure to timefall damages cargo containers. Don't stay out in the rain any longer than you have to.
Well, I don't have anything in a container right now, so I guess I'm okay. Well, what do you want me to do if I'm out here in Timefall? Like, where the hell do I go with it? Hey, Desert Dog, I look like a giant chicken. That's funny. Oh, shit. Yeah. Yeah, well, all of a sudden it was like, hey, things just got real chilly. Yeah, there's packages over here. Think. What is this? Oh shit. Yeah, where? I'm saying that there's people nearby those things. Well, I'm just moving nice and slow. Yes, free range chicken. Yeah, I can't pick those up. Those are those things that it's like, you need special tools to pick this shit up. Oh, this. Yes, this we can pick up. I picked up Nick Eason's drop cargo. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on, chiral network area. Oh, if I go, oh shit. Oh, I see those things. You see them now? Can I hold my breath? Because they can feel you breathing. Shit, shit, shit. So, what is this game? This game is kind of a walking simulator. I don't know the full effects of what's going on exactly right now. But see those things over there? They're like ghosts from another world. And if they detect us, they attack us and try to take our life force. I don't know how per se, I don't know why. That's the thing we haven't figured out quite yet. Also, if you're in the rain, that's when these things like to come out. And occasionally you have to like hold your breath so they don't sense you. So like the Final Fantasy, oh, Spirits Within, that's a good comparison actually. That's actually a very good comparison, yes. And we have this little baby attached to our chest that helps us see them. Still don't know why they're required, but they are. I like that though. That's a good pull right there. Breathe easy, Sam. You're clear of BG territory. All right, so the apparently Death Stranding's to blame for all of this. The gazers, the fall of America, everything. I guess so. It warped the world beyond recognition. Humanity had to scramble like rats fleeing a sinking ship. But there's nowhere else to go. There's nowhere else to go. Living like this. If we're to survive, we need to find another way. So I'm just loaded down. Yes, the babies apparently are natural detectors. Ah, how was Ghost Recon Breakpoint? I haven't started playing it yet. I'd like to. I keep kind of... I guess they just put out a big patch, which is good, because I was kind of waiting because I had heard it's a little broken on PC. So we're kind of overgrown, like broken, I don't say, yeah. So we're kind of we're like glorified delivery people, essentially. Hey, the Network One. I'm doing okay. How are you? How are you tonight, the Network One? Ah, just chatting. Cool, 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 cool. Very nice. I'm playing FedEx Delivery Simulator. Also, the Falling Down Simulator, because if you saw some of my clips from last night, I fell down. A lot. Like, a lot, a lot. Uh-oh, we're getting close to our limit. Okay, so, oh shit, here we go. Okay, so I need to build a ladder. Let's hope this works. Oh, cool, it did.
Over here.
Oh shit. Now I don't think oh shit. Yeah, I can't pick this up, I don't think, because I think it might be too much. I'm kinda heavy right now. I don't know if I'm gonna need that ladder. Oh shit. Yeah, so you constantly have to kind of keep your balance, as you can see. Oh shit, 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 shit. That was me a lot yesterday. It's definitely heavy. Oh, no, I saw you. I said hello. Did you not hear me? Oh, shit. Don't fall down. Okay. Oh shit, we're falling down again. Yeah, I could put it, I can pick it back up if I need to. Don't drown the baby, I know. No, they do not like it. Yes, if I left it there, I could. Or I can leave it there and then get some new ladders once I get over here. Yes. It also deburdens some of my weight. Yeah, yesterday I fell down real bad. I took a pretty good fall. Then I almost drowned. I almost lost all my cargo. Scanning bridges ID. That's basically, I was carrying the dead president, not money, but an actual dead president of the United States on my back that needed to be burned. You know, I put that in a tag for a clip, and I was getting real worried, like, oh man, that's gonna go real bad for me. Here I am just repeatedly on a stream saying, oh yeah, a dead president. Let's deliver it. I'm delivering the smart drugs. These drugs are so smart.
Thank you. We've all been feeling the loss of Central Knot City. No one seemed to know what it meant for the organization. Or the UCA. Or us. But the oxytocin will take the edge off, and that'll be a big help. Won't be long before we're back on track. You may have a look.
I can't tell if that's a person that's famous or not.
This yeah. is great. Thank you again. Yeah, everything looks to be in good order. And soon our way station will be too, I hope.
Oh, I delivered OxyContin. Wow. 0% damage. I took a very long and serendipitous route to get there. Serendipitous. But we got there. S ranking. I got an 11. I don't know what that means. I still haven't figured out what the... Yeah, I know. That's the thing that worries me. I'm going to have somebody busting through the door and be like, what you say? Oh, no. Oh, my porter grade is 13.
You're with the second team, right? Where are the others?
Dead.
Dead. All caught in the void out.
No way. That one blast got them all? And what, they just sent you out on your own? I mean, if it was just a delivery, that'd be one thing. Porters come through from time to time.
Apparently, Conan O'Brien is in this game at some point, my wife showed me.
They were going to connect us up. 3 years we've been waiting for help. 3 years.
3 years.
One guy. Shit, shit, shit.
But I'm an important
Tell
guy,
me
man.
You brought more than the oxy, at least.
I've got the Cupid.
You really? So it's true. They finally got it working. Well, then you just might be the answer to my prayers. So what are you waiting for? But you put us on the goddamn grid.
Yeah, put us on the grid. My floating keychains. The baby is happy. I wonder if maybe Sam took some of that OxyContin on his own and he's flying. Hey, a new strand is established. I can construct a post box. Hey, now I can actually see your face.
Connection to Capital Knot City confirmed.
It's George Baton.
Just like Amelie promised.
I don't know who George Baton is. I don't know if he's famous or not.
Be a yeah. lot of people happy to see you. I guess you'll keep on till you hit the coast, huh? Which means you'll get to see Amelie in person. Oh, that's something. That is really something. I've never met her. Only seen her holo messages back when I was with the first expedition. Well, anyway, you best be careful on the
be
road.
Careful on that road.
There's some bad people out there. More than good, some say. But I don't need to tell you that.
Thanks, dude.
Thank you, Sam.
Oh no, it's Die Hard Man. Yes. That guy's name is Die Hard Man.
Right. What's next?
Anything of significance? Die Hard Man.
And beyond them is your next destination, Fort Knot City. It's It's on the shore of a crater lake that formed after the first void out. Your objective is to link up Port and Capital Knot. But to do that, you'll need to utilize our facilities as additional waypoints. They'll be essential for establishing a stable connection. Given the distance we need to cover, we're
looking
at using a distribution center and a power station, as to which you should head for first. Start with the distro center. We've got some cargo that needs delivering anyway. Check the nearby delivery terminal to pick it up.
What if I drop off some cargo first that I just picked up?
Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Because I really want to get this stuff off of my back here.
Your hard work's paying off, Sam.
So I guess I need to fabricate some stuff. Okay. So, do I need to fabricate something? Let's do that. Okay. Okay, so I need to confirm. Now.
Good work, Sam. I see you brought in some lost
cargo. I brought in some lost cargo. So, the network one, how was everything going tonight? How was your stream last time? Same, desert? How was your stream? I know we were joking about, Breakpoint being a skosh buggy.
You can rest easy knowing you did your part.
That buggy? That buggy. Did I deliver it all? Yeah, I want to get rid of some of these gas cans, man. They're heavy.
Delivering cargo.
Look at that. That's right. We delivered some stuff. We were very friendly. Wow, 18 hour impromptu stream? You learned after starting that your friends were doing a 24 hour stream. Ha! Well, I'm glad that you have the stamina and wherewithal to want to do that, because I certainly do not. I don't want to fabricate. I want to look at my loadout. Yeah, optimize my cargo, please. Okay, so now I look even more weird. Ah, got Chinese food. All right. What'd you end up ordering? When I get Chinese food, I go pretty simple because I have a bland diet. So I normally just go Mongolian beef, some white rice. Occasionally, I might get like pork stuffed wontons if the place offers them. Back in the day, I used to love eating cashew chicken, but it kind of makes me a little sick now. The water chestnuts and stuff don't digest as well as they used to, so. But Mongolian beef is pretty easy, and normally I just pick out the beef and leave the onions, and then my wife gets happy because she loves onions. And there you go. All right, before we pick up cargo, I wanted to go back over here because Yeah, because we left some cargo over here.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
See, there's some cargo around here we can pick up. Old magazines! Aw, man. I wonder if they're Game Informers. Don't fall down. That looks treacherous. Oh, wait. Is that a... Oh, that's just my line that says, hey, I'm gonna walk that way. And I didn't. I'm gonna go around. Ah, so you had sweet and sour chicken served over fried... or egg fried rice with sauteed chives. That sounds decent. Sounds like something my wife would like. What's that box? Resins. He does look so goofy. Don't fall down. Damn, don't fall down. Okay, that's cool. So their kids will do delivery. That's always nice. Not having to do like DoorDash if you can get the actual place to deliver it. That's kind of a thing, I guess, in New York. It's not as much here in like LA. Oh, wait, those are like little... Oh, that's my footprint. I thought that was like those grub worm things so I could get some energy. Hey! Stufo! What's happening, man? Oh, no. Okay, my baby's freaking out. Oh, I got a like from my BB. Oh, yeah, BB. All right, so let me run this one by. Oh shit. Oh man, I almost fell. Jibber jibbers. Oh no. Get on the ladder. Don't fall off the ladder, dude. I picked up jibber jabbers. Cargo. Oh man, it's raining. I gotta get out of here because this cargo. When it starts to... I'm sorry, it's not rain, it's timefall. You get mad when you call it rain, because it's timefall. Timefall will damage... Alright. So, here's the thing. And they literally spell it out in a way that is so dumb... It's beyond dumb. Whoops. Okay. So here's the deal. I'm going to try to explain this game the best way I understand. Okay. So. America apparently fell apart. It's broken. Straight up broken. And the president, our mom... Our guy, our main character, Sam Porter Bridges, not his name, it basically designates the company that he works for. His name is Sam Porter, but he works for a company called Bridges. I got a crypto blade, so now I can supposedly eat this thing. Maybe I don't need to because I have full health. Oh shit, I'm about to fall. So, America's broken, and you've been asked to use your strands, aka climbing rope, to knot together the broken parts of the United States. Literally what it is. Also, this is not rain, it's timefall. What that means is if you are exposed to the rain, or your cargo is exposed to the rain, it degrades and starts to get old. Yes. Yeah, but you're not building any buildings. You're just running around connecting terminals. I'm sorry, not terminals. You're using strands.
I'm so glad you're here.
Using strands to knot together America. Also, the new president's name, I kid you not, is Samantha America Strand. As if they haven't drilled the point home enough. Samantha America Strands. Okay, that's good. I don't know. Hey, bridge link. I don't know what a bridge link is, but I did it. Well, think about it. This is the kind of thing where you have a game where...
Please access delivery terminal for...
Okay, so I'm going to take on an order. I'm gonna take that.
To build a post box, you'll need to use a PCC. It goes without saying, but if you're not already carrying a PCC, you'll want to fabricate one. Sam.
Okay, I get you. Where is the thing? Did I not buy it? Oh. Shit. Let's make it. The other thing is you basically have something where Kojima is making something. Or has created something. And he didn't have any, like, oversight in kind of to maybe curtail him. So you have a game that is designed with no sense of control or oversight. And maybe that's good and maybe that's bad. I don't know.
Sam,
it's weird though, because it makes you wonder, like, is this made the best way it could be made? I don't know. It's a good looking game. It's very empty right now. Now, I don't think it's supposed to be as empty as it is. I think it's because right now I'm kind of starting. I think maybe... Oh shit. That was almost bad. I think maybe as it gets more busy, Or it lets me connect to the online network, because like right now I'm not seeing anybody's stuff. I'm putting my stuff down and I'm finding cargo, but I'm not like finding like a lot of weird things. Now it could be because I'm in the earlier part of the game and maybe more people have kind of been like, oh, I'm already past this shit and I don't need to wait anymore. Oh no. Well, I'd like to move where there's no time fall, but yeah, so timefall accelerates time. Also, you have these weird ghost things that come to attack you. And they don't Sam. Really... Okay, so you Sam. Arrived at the designated site.
Good. When you're ready to proceed, activate your PCC. Use it to build a post box within the area I specified.
Let's build. Man, if only it was easy to build roads and stuff like in real life. Just think of the stuff we could get done. The infrastructure we could have finished. There he is, Die Hard Man. See, he's the only one that says it that way. Yeah. Everybody else says Die Hard Man. But he says, Die Hardman. It's very confusing. People think of you as a porter who can be relied upon for basic orders, but with time and effort, you may one day be recognized as a true legend. My miscellaneous grade has been, improved, increased. So we'll get more likes. Ah, sweet.
Good work, Sam. That's a fine looking post box.
That's a fine looking post box.
You access it and select share locker. You can share cargo and equipment with your fellow porters. Deposit a ladder and a climbing anchor, and I'm sure someone will eventually come along who can use it.
Okay.
If you've got enough supplies, why not leave some behind? Be right by others.
Let's see. I'm gonna donate Sam, some stuff.
You can use share lockers to exchange cargo.
So, and the game kind of has some asynchronous multiplayer kind of components. Not like you're playing against people, but like you can leave stuff for people. Nope, I don't want to do that. I have to confirm these things, don't I? Okay. That's okay, I'm sharing. Oh man, I received 16 likes. Go get this cargo real quick. Old magazines. I'm sure the timefall's doing a number on these fucking things. The likes just say, hey, people think you're cool. You know, like, oh, somebody left me a bridge. I'm gonna tell them thanks. You know, okay, I want to, optimize my load. Yep, I'm gonna take him back. I'm gonna hopefully not die. nothing. And the joke that I made was is that society has fallen and become a wasteland, and yet somehow social media has survived. Did my ladder just get washed away, or was it further up the? I have walked a little ways, haven't I? I think my ladder's further up there. I don't think so either. Like I said, I think it's further up here. So yeah, the likes, but let me rephrase it. I don't know if they have use. I honestly don't know. They might. I'm more curious, like, we're supposedly in what would be Washington, D.C., okay? Where's all the architecture? Like, when did America just lose all of its buildings? I guess that's what I want to know. Like, this is cool, but it seems like something really bad happened here. Like, where'd all the buildings go? Like, look, I work in construction, so I know that concrete has a pretty good half-life, especially when it's like structural concrete. It's built to last. Where'd it all go? Where are all the skyscrapers? And that's the biggest thing right now, Snoofle and Desert Dog and everybody else, is that they haven't really given us a lot in the way of explanation as to what happened. Now granted, I'm early in the game, so that may be by design. You know, essentially it's more just to be like, hey, you need to figure out what's going on. You know, maybe that will trickle out in doses. I don't know.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Huh. Okay. That's cool. Let's drop off all this cargo. We keep bringing cargo in.
Delivering cargo.
Thank you, Sam. Gotta say, you truly are incredible.
Well, that's all right. What's funny is here's the really funny thing, Snoofle, is I originally was not going to get this game. I wanted nothing to do with it. It did not interest me in the least. But my wife watched the trailers during E3 and was fascinated by the game. She is stressing in the background, not by Norman Reedus. She wants to make that very clear. She is not a fan of Norman Reedus. She does not think he's hot. She does not want to jump his bodes and bang out.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal.
But, she just thought it was kind of a neat looking game. And by the way, never played a Kojima game. So it was weird for me to hear this, right? But, you know, okay, it's cool. And it's always neat to expand your horizons. Yeah, my wife's never played a Kojima game.
And I'll be doing that next year.
Not her, like, it's not her cup of tea necessarily. So, yeah, that means it's going to be kind of fascinating. auto-arrange this. Alright, so we're all good. I knew what those resins were for. I have, it says resins 80. I guess those are for crafting. Well, and that's the thing, Sufa. My wife doesn't do a lot of like shooty games, and they're actually, so at least so far, I'm not saying there isn't any. I think there is some. We haven't seen a lot in the way of combat. My wife's not a, you know, shooty person. I mean, she'll play shooters, but it's not like the thing that she looks for in games. Okay, so I need to go over there.
Name's Sam.
Name's Sam. Okay, so this is where I'm at. Wait a minute. So, you don't have to do this route plotting, by the way. I like to do it just because, you know, it kind of gives me a, hey, this is the general direction I want to go.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Whoa. Don't fall down, Sam. Somebody built a tower over here. This, I think, is actually a good game to kind of introduce you to the weird mind that is Kojima, because...
This one's for you.
Oh, I'm gonna like this motherfucker. 80 likes. No, it lets you see the environment, what's out there. It's my bridge. Wow, there's a lot of resins out there. Also, there's some boots up there, huh? Mule post box, mule boots. Probably because you need them to craft tools. Oh, yeah, because you can build roads in here, too, that will help you kind of travel between points. Well, like, I've got tons of resins. See, like, over there, there's tons of resins. Huh. Oh, shit. Oh shit.
ASAP if you don't want to get caught.
Somebody has eyes on my cargo. Oh, son of a bitch, I'm being chased. Oh, what they are. They're like actual people. Oh shit. Serpentine. Oh, what just happened? Oh shit. Did we just walk into a field of BTs? Oh no.
Mules gave you trouble, huh?
Yeah, the BB detects. Well, I guess they're ghosts. That's the problem. Like, we don't really have a. I don't have a conclusive idea as to what those things are. I just know their thing. They call them BTs in the game, which supposedly called beach things, but yeah, but I don't know what that means. Oh yeah, and that's the other thing. Desert Dog, Snoofle. I'm gonna warn you, if you're gonna play this, this is no joke, and this is what I've heard in review, what my wife heard in reviews, and what I've been hearing online now, is the first 10 to 15 hours, yes, 10 to 15 hours of the game are very slow. I don't think I need to creep anymore. Okay, I'm approaching cargo limit. Oh yeah, also you have to sit here and keep your balance when you're climbing.
Too close.
Let's like it. Oh, I can only like it so much. Sorry, George Patton, I would have liked it more. So yeah, it's Oh, no, don't fall. Oh, shit. Shit. Okay. This might be a problem for me. Oh shit. Shit. All of a sudden it got real chilly and cold. Whatever that. Oh yeah. There's fucking shit around here now.
Yeah, I feel you.
Yeah, I feel you, brother. Come on, where are you at? So far, it's not going haywire. Everything's smooth. Everything's cool. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I see you, motherfuckers. Hold on. I do owe give some shout outs here. Snoofle Live. And Alleycat 37. That's right. We played some Dead by Daylight not that long ago. Okay. So those motherfuckers are like right there. Oh, motherfucker! That motherfucker's right there. Oh, shit. Motherfucker! Oh shit. Oh shit, 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 shit. Fuck. I'm trying to, but I'm like, fuck, where'd they go? Yeah, that thing, see that? Yeah. Okay, there we go. Yeah, I see you. Yeah, right now I'm not too worried about picking stuff up. Right now I just want to survive. Well, these things will go away eventually. Is that right there? Oh yeah. Well, that doesn't look like a pleasant sign, does it? What the fuck? Why is our baby freaking out?
Something wrong, Sam?
I don't know. Kid doesn't look so hot.
Nothing to worry about. Its functions are temporarily suspended, but they can be restored. I can perform the necessary maintenance at a distribution center.
Yeah, but I kind of need that fucking thing. Yeah.
I've just perfected an electronic hair bat analyzer, which may hold the key to this baffling question.
If you can't stick around, don't worry about it, Allie. I get it. They don't suck on our health. Oh, the things? Yeah, they do take your health away. Well, that's right. Oh, wait a minute. It might have stopped raining. Oh, thank God. It stopped raining. Okay. So the rain is like, that's, if rain stops, it means, okay, those creepy things aren't running around anymore. I'm sorry. Timefall, not rain. Timefall. I think that's the outpost I have to go to over there. So our BB, Bridge Baby. Who doesn't like the term Bridge Baby? Baby is very sad right now.
BB, wake up.
So. Yeah, BB, wake up. Wake up, you son of a bitch. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Oh, my battery's getting low? Great. So, I need to go grab probably my portable charging battery here in a second.
It triggers the production of harmful compounds, and the body, in essence, begins to attack itself. It's called autotoxemia. If your BB's not performing to spec, drop by your private room and see if the incubator helps.
Oh, so I have to go into a private room here. Oh shit, this doesn't look pleasant. Don't fall, don't fall, don't fall, don't fall. We're all good, everything's fine. Okay, that ladder is not gonna go across there. Okay, let's hope maybe it's not so shallow or deep. Oh no, that's deep. Ah, shit. Okay, so hold on. I have to find a proper place to cross here. Somewhere that's... Shit, that's shallow. Damn it. Maybe up here.
Stay with me, BB.
Yeah, I get it. The BB needs to, like, do its shit, but, like, I need to, like... I don't want to lose all my cargo right now that I spent all this time getting. Fuck. I get it, BB. I get it. Oh, fuck. Okay. So trudge on up. Fuck, where? Oh, there's a place I might be able to cross. Yeah, well, right now I just want to get across here without dying. Well, that didn't work out, did it? Oh. I gotta hold it. Yeah. How deep is this? Oh man, my stamina is gonna go away. Oh shit! Great, I did it again. Stand up. Okay, hold on. Oh no, don't fall over again. No, paddle that way, paddle that way. I just ate a bug. 10 out of 10 ladder.
Gross. Why do they eat bugs?
I don't know. Fucking my baby, my BB's like, what the fuck, man? Just... My BB's probably freaking out right now. Trying to drown. Once again. Okay, so we're actually getting somewhere. So I'm gonna step away just for a second to go get my portable battery, and then so I can keep my controller charged, and I'll be right back. Okay, so we're back, and I have my battery. It's a very large portable battery that I use for work, but it'll keep this thing charged for like 10 hours if I need to. So,
flying ID clear. All weapons will remain locked until departure. Cargo verified. Thank you.
Bridges. I hope we have a private room here.
Decontaminating suit. Rest is advised.
Yep, I get it. That's why we're here. First, I'm gonna drop off some shit. Delivery. Yay! We successfully delivered our cargo.
Sam Bridges, with the second expedition, right? The guy expanding the chiral network on his lonesome, when he's not out making deliveries. So what'd you bring us? Let's see it. Talk about above and beyond.
Thanks!
Must have had to pass through BT territory to get here too, didn't you?
Yeah!
They weren't joking when they said you were a legend.
They weren't joking when they said you were a fucking legend. No damage. We survived. Oh, damn. Lady Crystallia is raiding us. Thank you for the raid, Lady Crystallia. What you doing? Sir Kins, thank you for that. Woo! And Bloodus, thank you. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me act a fool. Up in here, up in here. Y'all gonna make me go my cool. Up in here, up in here. Up in here. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Meet me outside. Meet me outside. Cow Clipper 420. Wow, that's a good one. Up in here. Y'all gonna make me go all out. Up in here. Modern Warfare. Yes, I need to get back to that as well. So many games, so little time. Oh yeah, we delivered so much stuff. Hey, Twisted Drake. What's happening? Wait a minute, I got that wrong. I got that wrong. I got that wrong. I knew I spelled something wrong there. There's a Z instead of an S. It's like a Z instead of a Z, and... So, I'm doing okay. Things are weird. The game itself is weird. Oh, thanks, man. Ooh, Terminator bonus. So, essentially, the game, it's good. I'm surprised that you hadn't heard of it because it's been advertised like everywhere lately. It seems like. Or maybe it's just because I have PlayStation View that I see like 8 billion commercials for it. We're tying the strands of America together.
Sam, as always.
Who's this guy? Yeah, no, I want to. Ooh, let's see. New interview data acquired. Mules and drone syndrome, bridge babies, and timefall. And we probably should read those. New features have been added to your cufflinks, mail, and data. New option has been added to the delivery terminals. Whoa, recycle. Hey, Lethal Omega. Thank you for following, my friend. How are you? Okay, yeah, I can do it. Well, I'd appreciate that, man. Yeah, let me see what I can find out. I will, yeah, I gotta look him up. I know it's, I think it's an EVGA, but I have to go back and look it up, but yeah. Licks all the cubs, huh? Well, thank you for that follow, Alpha and Omega. Remember that from maybe I'm the only one old enough to remember that from the original Unreal Tournament. I am the Alpha and the Omega. Yeah, you know, and one thing I always thought, and maybe you have thoughts on it, Twisted Drake. I've always considered, what if you run just one of them in, like, for physics processing, or is that even a thing anymore, running separate ones? I remember people would use their second graphics card.
Looks like we're on the chiral network.
Yeah. Benjamin Hancock.
We can produce supplies for you here.
I don't know who that guy is.
Think of it as our way of returning the favor. Now head west and keep...
Ah, there we go. Somebody remembers. God, I put so much time into the original Unreal Tournament. Do you remember the fact that that was like...
Take your BB to a private room and connect...
I will, my friend. Do you remember that?
Good work.
Got it. Hey, I'm glad that you liked it. Have you seen that though? The whole thing, that stream crux stuff is amazing. And if you weren't paying attention to it, here you go. Just so if you haven't checked it out, with all the stuff that happened recently with Twitch and them not counting certain views and everything, I've been using this website, StreamCrux. I have no affiliation with it. I'm not getting any special deals. I'm not getting any money from it, just so you know. and it's gotten me a little more foot traffic with people coming to view. But the big thing is, like, I'm noticing a lot more traffic on my clips and stuff and some of my previous streams. And it's amazing. Like, I went from getting like 5 to 6 views on clips to like 200. And I think that generates traffic coming in. And then, you know, you're liking people and you get to like people and you can click on stuff. Yeah, and that's the thing. You can kind of judge and be like, oh, man. Like, I notice, like, my Dead by Daylight clips go through the roof. I've noticed that some of my Death Stranding ones, not as much. I noticed some of my Crackdown ones were in the middle, you know, and my Sea of Thieves ones did okay, you know, better. You know, so it's kind of interesting. It kind of gives you a gauge of what people are watching and stuff. So it's pretty amazing. And so you can go on there, you can claim your profile, you can hook up with other people, you can vote on them, you can give them traits like, this guy's a humble streamer, or he's real chatty, or he swears a lot, or he's salty, you know, and you can give them those rankings, and you can find other people, you can rate them, and the more people rank you, and you rank them, it boosts you in leaderboards, and you get more exposure. Plus, they're very good about, like, every week they'll be like, oh, these are the top 5 humble streamers that are streaming Death Stranding, or these are the top 5 perfectionists that are streaming this. So, you know, it's been very helpful with discovery. You know, now that it's like you're in a list of 8 billion people, it's definitely becoming better for discovery. Oh, look at that. We got a lot of stuff. Yeah, and it's just really cool. And it's a great way to just meet people and kind of, you know, and it does do some, and they're doing a lot of work right now to publicize people. So take it as you leave it. Go check it out. If you don't like it, hey, walk away. Doesn't hurt anybody. If you find that it's doing good for you, hey. Well, and that's the thing, Lady Crystallia. I find that it forces me to kind of go through and put markers in my stream to come back and make clips. Like, I normally don't make a lot of clips, but the last couple weeks since I've been using it, I've been kind of forcing myself to make clips while I play. And I go back and post them, and it's like, it's crazy. Like, I post my clips on Twitch. I post them in certain Discords. But, man, I have not seen the foot traffic that I have from using Stream Crux. And I've had people from StreamCrux come in and check out the stream. So it's not producing me huge amounts of stuff, but, you know, it's doing good. And I'm pretty happy with it. All right, let's go to our private room. Yeah, I would definitely recommend it to people to at least try it and check it out and see, you know.
You there? A little help?
Okay, Sam. Remove the pod and connect it to that incubator.
Put the BB in the wall. Where's the pod? Then fall into the couch.
It's in. Good.
Yeah, and that's the thing, and that's the other thing. I think I also find that you have to pee in my butt, and I didn't like what the hell.
Located in the capital
city,
I see
you. And there was such a pee.
You mean still mother?
Correct.
Oh my goodness.
Facilitates a connection between the world of the dead.
Somebody said that in there, and they were playing and said that into their stream.
Granting you the ability.
Well, that was like I had a friend of mine. Probably a year ago was streaming, and I don't know if they were high or what, but they started talking about, oh man, they want pizza, and like the guy was like, oh god, pizza sounds so good, I'd suck someone's dick for pizza. And I was like, well, that's getting clipped. That's the kind of thing you don't let people forget.
Yeah.
You can come back to him like 6 months later and be like, hey, remember when you were going to suck someone's dick for pizza? Remember that?
In Capital Not City and reconfiguring its settings based on the
latest
data.
I'm going to tilt my camera just a little bit. I notice it's a little high.
Returning your BB to the womb in this manner.
Oh man, my battery's dying in my light too.
That being where it technically belongs, of course. I'll try adjusting the oxytocin dosage. Autotoxemia should set in much slower from now on.
You should remember that BBs are just equipment.
Yeah, you'd think you'd want a double topping if you're going to go through all that effort of blowing
each
somebody,
one has
but
been physically removed from its steel mother's womb. A process that renders them.
But the important thing is yeah, make sure that you're making clips. I think that clips are a good discovery tool because you know, clips are something where it's like, hey, they're 30 seconds to a minute. They're real quick. People can kind of get an idea of your stream without spending, you know, a ton of time in, you know, because investing in a stream is tough, you know, and there's a lot of people out there. Is
you
it?
Must understand. There is still a great deal we don't know about BBs.
Controller's falling.
As we expand the chiral network and recover more past data, perhaps we'll find our answers.
Everything's falling.
Oh, right. You asked me to look into why the BTs might be reacting to your blood. I spoke with Hartman.
Yes, we were bleeding the other day in this game, and like they came and attacked us. Like they were all up on that blood. They were like, oh yeah, I need that blood.
Good night, Sam.
It's you recognize that guy, right? Guillermo del Toro. Time to put on our wristbands. I don't know why we get handcuffed to the bed to sleep. They didn't really explain that. Hey, Desert Dog, I'm just happy my kid's out of the house. So his sister's visiting.
Can you see me?
How are things over there?
Still not under guard. Still not chained up. Still can't leave. But if you can keep making connections, if you can get to me, we can.
That is the Walking Dead guy. That is Norman Reedus. I don't know. They never explain why he has to handcuff himself to the bed.
There are fewer and
I don't know if he has night terrors or what. Oh man, 2300, huh?
But humans aren't made for living alone. They're supposed to come together to help.
Oh, you're only an hour ahead of me, Desert Dog. That's not too bad.
And if we as a people can't do that, if we can't reconnect.
I'm just at 10 o'clock right now, 10 p.m.,
it's
so.
Like Bridget said. Extinction.
Yes, 2,200 hours.
Come on. Rebuilding America isn't going to get rid of the BTs.
Wow. Night terrors. Okay. You're mentioning night terrors, and I'm going to bring this up because we're just recently been watching a show where those play into. It plays into the plot and the narrative. There is this show I've been watching called Evil on CBS. And it's actually a pretty good show. But the main character in it, this lady, she starts working for the Catholic Church because they investigate people that might need to be like, need an exorcism or a miracle or something like that. And she tries to prove whether it's a scientific thing or if it's something else. But she suffers from night terrors, like violent night terrors.
Since you're awake,
okay, so I want you to see this because I posted a clip about it, but it's still hilarious.
Take a shower. It's good for the body and soul. and also my research, as it happens.
Yeah, we'll get there in a second, buddy. I need to go over here. And I want you guys to look at this. Look at those monster cans. Look at that. You can read the labels. They're so detailed. Look, there's 110 calories. There's three servings per container. There's 27 grams of carbs. How is it in the apocalypse that Monster Energy drink has survived? But I don't know, but I'm gonna pop one, man. Oh yeah, some good energy drink. Oh, this energy drink's so good, I'm getting excited on the bed. Sam, you're supposed to put it in the blue bin. Here's one for you. Let's go over and use the sink. If you missed this yesterday. Well, you must be in Arizona, my friend. No. Yes? Oh, yeah, because now I'm not in the same time zone as Arizona. My son was actually going to go to school in Northern Arizona University up in Flagstaff. But at the last minute, New Mexico State gave him a better offer. So he ended up going to New Mexico State in Las Cruces, New Mexico. He was actually spending time in the student center tonight getting his paper done for English. Here you go. Let's do this. Oh, yeah. Let's look at our eye. Oh, no, that's so good. This is a thing. You can take photos. There's this. Nope, that's not the one I did. I'm trying to find the one where it's really funny. Oh, there it is. Ah! Then he puts his ass up there for some reason. Yeah. Take that. Take that. Take that sink. Finger guns! I got finger guns for you. Oh, yeah. How about... I think I did that one. So dumb. So dumb. All right, last one. Oh, yeah, splash some water. Oh, look at all those reflective textures. I'm sorry, Norman Reedus, but you just always look so dirty. Well, I know that California voted on talking about getting rid of daylight savings time at some point, but they haven't done it yet. Or staying on daylight savings time. Reedus, but... It's Heartman, Dead Man, and Heartman, and Die Hard Man. What is... Okay, somebody that has played a Kojima games, please explain what the hell is up with his naming conventions. Why do we have a guy named Die Hard Man? Except Die Hard Man... Everybody calls him Die Hard Man, except for Die Hard Man. Die Hard Man himself calls himself Die Hardman. But everybody else calls him Die Hard Man. And then we have Guillermo del Toro's name is Dead Man. And now we have Heart Man.
That
take the sample with you. Should the opportunity arise, try using it on a BT. I'm curious to see how they react.
What the fuck? We have to...
It may even prove beneficial.
Oh, man, so we have to make a...
old research paper detailing...
That's not pee, that's like shower gunk.
...individuals like us on BTs. It is only by recovering these materials that we can unearth the knowledge of the past. Not just the Death Stranding, but also the mystery of your body's unique properties and even our doom's affliction. There may well be hope for humanity.
Okay.
Sam, I have no interest in rebuilding America. I want to recover the...
Sam! Heartman doesn't really care about us.
After you make your connections and nothing happens, then what? I said, then what?
Heartman doesn't want to talk to us anymore. You know, I'm neither here nor there on daylight savings times. I just hate it in the spring because you lose that hour,
Sam,
when you're trying to sleep.
Sorry to bother you while you're taking a break, but I figured you'd want to hear this. Hell, maybe it'll help you rest easier. We received a number of messages addressed to you. I've not taken a look myself, but I gather they're mostly from your clients. You should see if they contain any useful information.
Yeah.
They'll be accessed via your cufflinks, as well as the terminal in your private room.
All right, man. Go ahead and head to bed. I'm happy that I have tomorrow off. It's great. I rarely get holidays, but this is a holiday I actually get. And then in 2 more weeks, I get 2 days off for Thanksgiving and the day after Thanksgiving. So that's kind of nice.
Fragmented records. Our archives are still a work in progress, of course.
I will definitely try. Let me give you one more shout out, Twisted Drake. You're a nice guy. There you go, one more shout out for you. I'm sure everybody in here is following you, so it doesn't really matter.
Everything they sent back was lost when Central Knot City was destroyed.
I'm probably not doing anybody's work right now, but hey, you know, just in case, there's somebody out there.
Private room terminal or your cufflinks by selecting archives. Might make for interesting reading.
Okay. Let's go use the toilet. Because I want to see if this comes up again, just like it did yesterday.
Nice.
Yep. Apparently, AMC exists in this future. And Norman Reedus has a TV show in the future. So apparently we make pee grenades and shit grenades in this game. So that happened. So we have mail. Yes. Yes, that was Godzilla with a baseball cap on the back of a motorcycle driven by Norman Reedus. Yes, it was. It was. You got that right. Sorry, Sam. Bad news. Thanks for delivering those rare medals, Sam. Everyone at the District Center really appreciates you coming through for us. I'd love to let you that motorcycle outside. The battery's dead. You have to give it some juice if you want to use it. All they need to do it once, though. Auto charger should kick in after that. Sorry if we got your hopes up. And I got some more bad news for you. Sweet! You see, different facilities have to work together sharing materials, so everyone gets what they need. And to make sure that everything's getting produced to get proper use. That's why guys like you are so important. Without porters, the whole system falls apart. Whole world, even. Anyways, there's this guy, George Baton, over at the way station. He used to be a reliable porter, but lately he's like he's been pulling teeth to get him to make even the simplest deliveries. Keeps bitching about being scared or not having enough oxy or whatever. Always some excuse. Even when he does agree to make a run, he's liable to lose half his load on route. So yeah, that's why we're a bit short of materials at the moment. I'm sure you'll help us put that to rights. We're counting on you, Sam. Lots of thumbs up, bro. Oh my goodness. This game is incredible. Oh, and speaking of George Baton, Sam the man, our savior. Things are looking up here at the way station. Everything feels better somehow. Really? Because we sent all this oxycontin to you? Could that be why you're so happy? Things are looking up here at the way station. Everything feels better. We're all bright-eyed and bushy-tailed when we set ourselves up. But 3 years of isolation and loneliness will change anyone's tune. Hell, when we first got here, we were putting up signs for porters and whatnot. But after a while, some guys just too scared to even set foot outside. When Central went up, I told myself this was it. America's done. Everything was feeling it too, and the mood was just bleak. And then you just waltzed on in. I know what you're thinking. At first, I thought it was just the Oxycontin or oxytocin too, but that's not all. Not all of it. Anyhow, it gives a glimmer of hope we need by bringing us into the chiral network. We're back in the game now. Been thinking of putting up my sights again. Even watchtowers too. Before long, we'll be opening new delivery routes. Mark my words. It's still scary out there though. All the oxy in the world won't help us deal with mules, let alone BTs. We shit ourselves every time we catch sight of one and end up dropping half our equipment. Honestly, a part of me is a little worried that we won't be able to keep up. That's why we need you, Sam. Because we don't want to fucking deliver this shit anymore. We want you to do it. Finger guns. Show us how it's done. Game is very intense. Interviews. There's a lot of reading in this game too. Die Hard Mans. Okay, so Bridges' primary was to rebuild America. Back before Death Stranding, the comms and delivery networks were what held society together. The whole thing was automated. AI managed deliveries carried out by drones. Belief was taking people out of the equation would revolutionize the entire system, but things didn't quite pan out that way. Instead, we started seeing cases of what would eventually be dubbed drone syndrome. It was too much for some folks to accept leaving everything to the machines and nothing for the common man. And indeed, the oxytocin deficiencies and hormonal imbalances confirmed the process. The laws were put in place and we stepped back into the picture again. The mules we know and love today. Oh, great. Bridge babies. BBs. They call me Dead Man on my account of familiarity of the dead. BBs were already being issued to our forces in the field before I joined Bridges. What's more, a little research into these guys already being conducted. Okay. We don't know why bridge babies work. Heartman. Okay. All right, Lady Crystallia. Go ahead and get to sleep. Have a good evening. Thanks for stopping by. Thank you for that raid, though. That was amazing. Always appreciated. Give you another shout out here for your Apex. Apex Predator. Okay, let's just go ahead and get all these things marked so they don't end up showing up constantly and annoying me. Yes, I'll come back and read. Look at it. These are all tooltips. These are literally all tooltips. Oh, that's okay. I don't normally stream like right now, so that's probably part of the problem. Ooh, I can play music. Well, that's not cool. Where's the Traverses? I gotta find the Traverses? Oh, wait a minute. Khaled and Major Lazer. I still have data? Oh, because I just did the music. Great. More tips on how to play music. Oh, no worries, no worries. It's not that... Hey, you know, you do what you can. You support how you can. That's all that matters. You know? Any support's good support.
Go after borders.
Oh, I got likes.
Sam, we've received a distress call from the distro center staff. Check the order on the delivery terminal as soon as you're ready.
Okay. Right after I leave the menu, tells me I have to go back into the menu. There's nothing there. Oh, or you mean like I gotta leave the room? Let me check on the BB. Oh, you little BB. You're sleeping. He's doing somersaults again. The BB's very happy. Alright, time for us to bounce out. Time for us to go. Yeah, get time to get geared up. It's like that scene in Terminator where it's like, yeah, let's get everything hooked up. Ready to go out on, or on commando, I mean. Okay, this is where it gets weird. We keep seeing Mads Mikkelsen. I don't know why. Every time we get the BB. Very weird. I can't wait to find out what this is all about. I know it's important.
The woman in the mask has done nothing but lie to me.
Sam gets his ponytail on.
Sam, out of curiosity, how's it doing at the moment?
Before I answer that...
Something wrong?
When I hook up my BB, I see things.
What kind of things?
I see a
like
dude.
A face, someone I don't know, calling to me. There's this room, too, with other people talking, but I can't make out the words.
Bleed-through effect. Didn't I warn you about this? You're mistaking the BB's memories for your own. They're false flashbacks, nothing more. Let me explain. A BB is harvested from its steel mother at around 28 weeks and placed in a pod. To be clear, this is before it's even born. The procedure halts its development. But even at 28 weeks, its sensory systems have matured enough to process external stimuli. It is more than capable of encoding this information.
Okay, so this is weird.
Which can bleed into yours via your connection.
So who's the man I saw?
Someone from the medical team, maybe? Or a BB technician? Does it matter?
That's not true, because he said it was his... He was the dad. It's been handled by... He said, I'm your father.
How should I know which one made an impression?
Because you're the expert.
No one's an expert, Sam. BBs were developed decades ago in secret. They're your quintessential black boxes. We may use them, but we don't truly understand them. Believe me, I've been...
Great, so we're using a bunch of tech that no one really knows how it works.
Else, I'll tell you, all right? Dead man's honor.
Sam, check the delivery terminal and review the list of orders.
Okay.
Unfortunately, our printer is offline. I know, after all the trouble you went through to bring us those materials. This one's on us. We ordered a part a while back, but it never arrived. The printer needs it to communicate with the chiral network. Mules must have smashed it, caught that porter en route or something. If I'm right, they'll have taken it to their drop site, which is smack dab in the middle of their territory.
Great.
Don't suppose you'd be up for stealing us our property back? Can't think of anyone more qualified than you.
Yeah, that's troublesome. I guess. All right, let's go get it. I guess we'll do this one first.
Mama's added a watchtower schematic to your PCC. If you don't have it on you, consider fabricating one. You never know when you'll need to recon an area.
Okay. Oh, why? I have two of these. No, I want to. Let's put you. Trying to figure out what I, oh, I have a ton of ladders. Okay, no, don't cancel. Yes. Okay. So, we've got all of our stuff. I just need to optimize this. Okay. Let's exit.
Beginning scan. Have a pleasant journey.
Why do we have something in here? Oh, did I already pick it up? Hey, look, somebody put a happy face. Ooh, making some food. Wait. Time to like it as much as we can. I should put a sign up here, too. Let's see. Okay, so I gotta remember, how do I build again? Oh, that's right. Except
there's a time for everything. This ain't it.
Yeah, there is. Watch.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Oh, yeah. Come on, Sam, write your name. Even the baby thinks it's hilarious. Oh, look at that mushroom. I can't do anything with my mushrooms, though. Okay, so let me open the menu. To just any place in there. Okay. Okay. So I've laid out a tracking pattern.
Keep on keeping on.
Put your wiener back away.
Scanning bridges ID. Yeah. Verifying ID. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Huh. Well, I'll tell you what. I think I'm gonna go ahead and let's see. Let me keep going. Where did I put my map down for where I need to go? I put a route down. Of course, now I'm not seeing my route. Unless it's on the other side, which is possible. There's the motorcycle. Actually, you know what? I bet you the thing is behind me.
Beginning scan. Weapons restrictions lifted. Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges. Weapons restrictions lifted.
Okay. I gotta figure out where the fuck I am going right now. To my right.
Stolen shipments home with them. Find the post box, steal back the cargo. Simple as that.
There we go. There's careful. My dotted
These
line.
These guys are armed. If this goes sideways, be ready to fight.
Yeah, but how do I fight? I don't have a weapon. Just punch them. Alright. Oh, look, somebody left us a ladder. That's helpful. Inaris Lynx.
Thanks for the help.
Give you so many likes.
Remember, Sam, before you approach the mule drop site, we recommend you use a watchtower to confirm the location of the post box containing our cargo.
Uh-oh.
Mule drop sites are rarely deserted, so remaining undetected is key. Keep a low profile and move slowly to minimize noise.
Okay. I don't know. You can't find me. Oh, he found me. Some new boots. Oh shit. That guy almost fell down in the water. That was great. Their mules are so obsessed on deliveries that it's driven them insane. I punched him. I punched him a lot. I didn't just punch him a little bit, I punched him a lot. I think I'm gonna punch this guy. Like that. Took his ladder. I don't think it killed him. Well, I didn't quite sneak in here. Lots of picked up a lot of cargo.
Yeah.
Okay. Well, that worked out okay. I can't complain there. We got through there. We didn't die too much. Just a little bit. Got a little. Oh, as we almost fall over. Yes, you have to balance your weight constantly in this game. Yeah. You have to, like, shake it off. Fine. Yeah, I just stole somebody's boots.
Too close.
Oh shit, I almost fell over. So difficult. Ooh, full blah blah blah. He's got a rope here that I'm gonna like the shit out of right now.
I'm Sam. My name is Sam too. Hey.
What? Oh no. Oh boy. Boy, that almost went very poorly. Oh no.
Mules. Damn addicts chasing a cargo high. Shame we gotta deal with their bullshit at all. Back in the day, AI did everything. Deliveries were handled by unmanned vehicles and drones. All we had to do was sit back and let them work. It was revolutionary.
I'm keeping my balance by holding both triggers down.
No reason for it.
See what happens when you let go. That's when it all goes horribly wrong.
So, after some consideration, we put it back in. Made jobs, no one.
But it uses up some of your stamina.
Couldn't live without it. And from there, it snowballed. Now we got cults of cargo chasing crazies who get off on hijacking shipments. Jackal's always on the lookout for the next porter.
There we go.
Cargo verified. Thank you.
Got to build a watchtower.
Weapons restrictions lifted.
Yep, let's build a watchtower. There we go, building ourselves a watchtower. Ah,
construction complete.
Don't mind me.
I can't like my own stuff. Destroyed metals. Fridge. Stuff. Okay, well, at least we saw a bunch of stuff. We can get in here and oh, don't fall. Sam, don't be a jerk.
Beginning scan.
Don't be a jerky boy, Sam.
Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked.
Can we fall once we're in here? I don't think we can. Dog bone. I got your printer stuff. Okay. Alright, brother, we brought your printer interface.
Time to get that chiral printer in working order. Sorry to push you through so much trouble, but trust me, it'll be worth it.
Can I print a battery?
Excellent. The unit doesn't have a scratch on it. Never doubted you'd come through for us.
How much travel time did I do? Oh, yeah. Then coming all the way back. Bridge Sam, boots.
How are your shoes holding up?
Bridge's boots.
Not too well, I imagine. Conditions being what they are out there. Nothing ruins your day like shoes falling apart while you're on the job. Carry on like that, and it's only a matter of time before you injure yourself. I've arranged for boots to be added to your supplies.
Oh.
Bridges standard issue, so they ought to fit you fine.
Cool.
You should always carry an extra pair. But if you forget or run into trouble, you can fabricate another via a terminal at one of our many facilities.
Cool. New interview data acquired. Necrosis in the ancient Egyptian view of life and death. 2 years ago, distribution center. Wow. Okay. That was strange.
Good work, Sam. It seems your connection level is increasing. As your connection level increases, larger quantities of resources will be made available to you at our facilities.
Okay. Gain access to a level 2 or higher structure and select customized structure. I wonder what that is. Some of this facility's bandwidth has been shared with Sam. More structures can now be built within the chiral network area. Resins and metals. Okay. No, I have access to use them here, but it doesn't mean I can necessarily pick them up. I guess not. Maybe I'll be able to build it now. That's a possibility. Wow. Getting close to 4 stars. Okay.
See you around,
Sam.
Congratulations.
Oh no.
Sir. I understand you now have access to a chiral printer.
Heartman.
An extraordinarily useful device that can only function because of the manner in which our network utilizes the beach, enabling us to transfer massive volumes of data instantaneously.
Since what's that?
Under normal circumstances, such transfers would take hours.
Nope, that guy's Heartman.
Some have speculated that
there's Heart Man, there's Die Hard Man,
be a time
there's Butthole Man.
It is transmitting data into the past. Suffice it to say, we have yet to fully grasp the fundamental nature of the network and the beach which we have come to rely upon. One might liken our relationship with it to that of primitive man's with fire. Is it useful? Quite. Is it dangerous? Undeniably so. Nevertheless, we have decided that the reward outweighs the risk. Furthermore, as the BTs are linked to the
why is that guy wearing a personal defibrillator?
Study and experimentation could be of considerable benefit. The same could be said regarding you, of course. Rest assured, I will keep you apprised of what I learn. You have my word.
Okay.
Good work. New order available. Please access delivery terminal for further information.
Okay. What I'm going to do is I'm going to go right here and I'm going to save my game because I think that's going to be it for the evening. And first off, I'm going to go over here and set up. This is a raid. Raid. Okay, so let's go ahead and go in here and we're gonna say We're gonna raid. Who's on right now that we can raid? Oops, I went too far. There are some people that are on. We have Big Shem, we have H-Crip. Miles, Sergeant Clairbear. Let's see, what's Sergeant Clairbear streaming? Persona 5. Okay. Beach Crypt streaming. Rocket League. The Call of Duty Modern Warfare. I've never. You're a Kyle's fan. Why not? Make sure he's on. It was a good start. Let's make sure we mute temporarily because I don't want their audio coming through right now, right this second. Let's see. Okay. So let's pass some people over here, shall we? So let's get a raid going. A New York Isles fan who is playing some Call of Duty Modern Warfare.